x is 5.2, fifth sum, second subdivision. So let us take the second subdivision is x square divided by 3 plus y square divided by 10, that is equal to 1. Okay, so this is the given equation. To convert the standard general form is x minus 0 the whole square divided by 3 plus y minus 0 the whole square divided by 10 equal to 1. So that is a standard general form x minus h. Okay, x minus h. Okay, so the biggest number is b. So the biggest number is 10. So 10 is above, this is called y. So y divided by a square. So this is b square plus y minus k the whole square divided by a square. So a square, that is equal to 1. That is the given equation. Okay, so therefore the given equation of the type, the conic type is the conic type 2, conic type 2, and the major axis along y axis, the major axis along y axis. Okay, so first to find out the value of center. First one, center, that is h comma k is equal to, compare the for this equation, h is equal to 0 and k is equal to 0. So c of 0 comma 0. Okay, next a square is equal to, here a square, that is equal to, a square is equal to 10. Next b square is equal to 3, a is equal to root 10, b is equal to root 3. Okay, the first to find out the value of second to find out the value of vertices, find out. So vertices formula, the first one a. Okay, h comma k minus k plus a. Next a dash value, h comma k minus a. Okay, well, so first one a into h, 0 comma k means 0. So 0 plus a is equal to plus root 10. Okay, next a dash, so a dash to 0 comma 0 minus root 10. So therefore 0 comma root 10. Next a dash to 0 comma minus root 10. Okay, next third subdivision. Third means foci. So foci, the first one is s of h comma k minus c, k plus c. Next s dash h comma k minus c. Now c is equal to, that is c square is equal to a square minus b square. C square is equal to a square minus b square. Now c square is equal to a square. A square means 10. So 10 minus 3. 10 minus 3 is equal to 7. So c is equal to root 7. The c value is going to root 7. Okay. Next to focus, s of, this is s of into h, 0 comma 0 plus root 7. Okay, ma. Next s dash 0 comma 0 minus root 7. So s of 0 comma root 7. Next s dash of 0 comma minus root 7. Okay, ma. So focus is completed. Foci is completed. Next directrice. Next to directrice, this is called along the y axis, that is y is equal to, so y is equal to plus or minus a by e. Okay, ma, a by e. So e equal to root of into 1 minus b square divided by a square. So that is equal to root of into b square. B square is equal to 3. So 1 minus 3 divided by 10. So that is equal to root of 7 by 10. This is 7 by 10. So y equal to plus or minus a is equal to root 10 whole divided by root 10 root 7 by root 10. So that is equal to plus or minus root 10 into root 10 whole divided by root 7. Okay. Now y is equal to 10 divided by root 7. Y is equal to 10 divided by root 7. This is plus or minus. Now next is going to the value of diagram. So first let us take the value of graph sheet. This is the y axis, this is x axis, x x dash, y y dash. So this one is going to 0, 0. The first one is completed. So first vertex, vertex means root 10, 0, root 10. Next 0, minus root 10. Root 10 means approximately 3.2, 3 point something. Okay, so approximately, so this is y axis, a dash 0, root 10. Next this one a, this one a dash 0, minus root 10. Okay, what this one is a vertex, so along with the y axis to form the diagram of ellipse. So this is called ellipse. Okay, so focus, focus means this is a root 10, this one the root 7. 7 means 4 into 4 3 into 3 3 into 3 9. So 2 into 2 only, 2 into 2 is equal to 4. So approximately for the place is s of 0, root 7. So this one s dash of 0, minus root 7. Okay, wow. So the directory is, the first directory is this one, y is equal to 10 divided by root 7. Okay, wow. The second directory is y equal to minus 10 divided by root 7. Okay, so this is the directory equation. Okay, next this is the latex lectrum. So latex lectrum equation. Okay, this is the latex lectrum equation. Latex lectrum equation. Next this is the directory equation. That's all. So this is V. This is the center C. Center C. So 0, 0. That's all the second subdivision. So next is going to third subdivision. Okay.